It's that time. Church camp's here. Am I ready? Absolutely, I'm ready. I don't think I've ever been this rested in my entire life. You know, it's funny, most youth pastors, they're like all nervous and scared and don't know what to do. Me, man, I'm invincible. I'm not worried at all. I am not nervous the least bit. I'm super prepared.
Okay, I get a man, say less. When'd you start talking and pray less? I'm not doing good, I'm a stray mess. But God doing way more, way less. Yeah, okay, I get him, say less. Yeah, okay, I get him, say less. Yeah, okay, I get him, say less.
Yeah, okay, I get him, say less.
What's up, guys? Yeah. Huge 2021.
Hey guys.
Hi.
Good morning. I haven't sweated this bad at 3:30 since ever. All right, so hey, glad you're here. I know you are too. Hey, we're about to leave. As of right now, we're like 3 minutes behind, but that's okay. We're gonna catch up.
Technical difficulties right now. If you can tell, we're not moving.
What we got here is a situation. I'm over here directing traffic. We have a little inkage. Kind of like Finding Nemo. You made me ink. Reminds me of a kid. But we're good. I got it. Got it under control. Move it over.
We're going to start transporting everybody back to the church until they get us a new bus. And so just please hang tight, be patient, keep a smile on your face. Last year was COVID, this year is the year of the bus. We'll make it, okay? All right.
Can we get out of the bus?
We're currently stuck in a bus for about another hour. The radiator. The radiator just exploded. This is brown one, right? Oh, now the lights are off and you can't see anything. I need somebody's flashlight. I'm vlogging here. Alright, Seth, what do you have to say about this?
I'm scared. I'm scared of the dark, and I want my mama.
It is hot. It is hot.
Yay! We're home again.
Riding with the boys.
Yeah.
Going back home. We didn't even make it to Virginia. We didn't make it like a mile.
15 minutes maybe.
Stay on this side. Stay in the grass.
Virginia's so pretty. So pretty, yeah. Definitely not student center. Definitely not. So, feeling pretty good. No sleep last night, actually. So, kind of regret it, kind of not. Anyway, I see some jacks rolling on. See some jacks. Okay.
Marcus is ready.
Breakfast is ready. Breakfast is ready. Breakfast is ready.
Breakfast is ready.
Breakfast is ready.
The morning sleepyhead.
Breakfast is ready.
Yeah. Hey, bro, don't eat your pillow. Hey. Don't eat your pillow, man. You need that.
Good morning.
Breakfast is ready. How could you sleep like that, anyways? That would hurt my back.
Good morning.
I believe what they did is going to work. They got the part they needed, and it's not a part that you're like, oh no, the motor's gonna blow up. No, that's not it at all. It was just a water hose, and they got it replaced and had to wait on the place to open up to get the part. I need about 10 guys to volunteer, 8 to 10 guys to volunteer to go ride in another van.
Great.
I tell you what, boys, do me a favor. Ride the van up, and we'll change it up and get the bus on the way back. Thank you.
Sick.
To be honest, it's kind of sad. I wanted to sit and listen to music with Gramp on the way there. We were having a good time until we got pulled over because the whatever broke. And so now I gotta go sit on this other bus for 15 hours. Figure it out, I guess.
You won't believe this. I get a single seat to myself. Let's go. Let's go, baby. I'm happy, dude. Praise God Almighty. Don't have to sit with Katie.
Hey, Grant. Grant. Real quick. There's one seat left. The 15 packs van. There's one seat left, and it'll be full. We're gonna move. Grab your stuff real quick. Jump on the van. Let's go.
Grab your stuff. Come on. There's one seat left.
Oh, it worked out. You get to listen to music. All the way there. 15 hours. 15 whole hours of driving and listening to music in this cramped bus. Can't wait.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again.
I just love Chick-fil-A because there's just so many options to choose from. Chicken.
Maddie, what are you doing?
We're vlogging.
We're vlogging.
For Tyler.
We are? Really?
Yeah. Yeah. We're at Chick-fil-A. Oh.
Hi.
Yes. We're just spending a good time
spreading the Lord and Jesus at Chick-fil-A.
No, the Chick-fil-A is big.
I already showed him the line.
Should I go tell that baby about
What'd you get?
Chicken.
What'd you get? Chicken. Josh, what'd you get?
I got chicken strips.
You're just supposed to say chicken.
And Chick-fil-A is closed on Sunday. Poor Jesus. For your information.
No!
Jason, 5 second rule, dude.
Thank you.
Go wash your hands down that away.
So, update, we've been driving for 5 hours, 6 hours,
We've probably stopped five or six times because we have seventh grade boys and they have to eat every hour, on the hour, or they apparently will die. So now we're stopping and I hope we have them all.
It's been 14 hours and 33 minutes since we first got on the vans.
Ow. We got $20.
$20 to eat? I'm coming home too?
Go!
I got like $100 for both.
I'm just going to get some.
Are we eating?
Hurt my knee.
Yeah. Hey, no. Next up, go to the car.
The money. Go shopping at
right there, I see it.
There it is. It's there's a lot of people there, so it must be good.
It's Bacon Shake. Steak Burton. They got Steak
Burton. It's my birthday. Did y'all know it was my birthday? It's my birthday today.
It's your birthday? Really?
I know it's her birthday and all, but I don't want to hear her say it's her birthday every 15 seconds. It's quite annoying.
Just got done with food. Still think it's a great day. Am I panicking? No, not at all. Are we late? Just a little bit, but that's okay. Because being late's okay.
Caleb, somebody just puked on the van.
Holy shnikes.
Y'all know that today's my birthday?
Really?
Like today. I'm 16.
Really?
Yeah.
And you're on the bus all day.
Yeah. Today's my birthday.
That's fine.
Is that a good shot,
though?
It took us 20 hours
21.
To get here. 21.
21.
21 hours to get here. Three buses, three vans, one big bus, and a whole lot of kids. And a whole lot of stops. But we're here.
We here. We made it. It's gonna be a good week.
I'm Kevin.
Alright, well,